Christine Keeler was a model girl. She caused a scandal all around the world. I don't think that she could have saved herself. Profumo was high in society. He said there was no impropriety. He said he'd sue for slander if she spoke. Stephen Moore had Christine round for tea. She met some nice men that she'd like to see. It caused a crisis that got people in a spin. The lords and ladies went to see the judge. Lord Astor claimed it nothing but a grudge. Bryce Davies said, well, he would, wouldn't he? Stephen went to bed and fell asleep. Poor Christine, I think she must have grieved. Jean Profumo had to resign from his job. She sold her story to the gutter press. There must be days when Christine got depressed, while Profumo got awarded by the Queen. It seems that this could be a fatal flaw. I guess it doesn't matter anymore.